Access granted. Access granted. Access granted. Access granted.
Beat it! I'll kill you! Continue to emerge. Sources close to the multinational giant inform me that it has successfully purchased rival corporation Enprotech of Scotland. Enpro stock had taken a dip earlier in the day as rumors began to circulate, accusing CEO Ollie McTavish of embezzlement. McTavish denied the allegations, but could not explain how millions of dollars in revenue ended up in his personal account. I'm sure it was just a clerical error, quipped Zhao Yunru, CEO of Taiyang Medical, as transfer of ownership was officially declared. The purchase gives Taiyang a significant increase in global market share. This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you live from Pikus. To China now, as details about a bold maneuver by biotech corporation Taiyang Medical continue to emerge. Sources close to the multinational giant inform me that it has successfully purchased rival corporation Enprotech of Scotland. Enpro stock has taken a dip earlier in the day as rumors began to circulate, accusing them.
Thank you. I've got something. No more! It's too late to hide. I'm gonna get you!
China now is details about a bold maneuver by biotech corporation Taiyang Medical continue to emerge. Sources close to the multinational giant inform me that it has successfully purchased rival corporation Enprotech of Scotland. Enpro stock had taken a dip earlier in the day as rumors began to circulate. China now as details about a bold maneuver by biotech corporation Taiyang Medical continue to emerge. Sources close to the multinational giant inform me that it has successfully purchased rival corporation Enprotech.
What now? Got you. Don't fight it. Need a line of sight. Oh, shit. Gotta be here some... Come on!
Thank you. Sheriff man.
Son of a bitch. Van Bruggen?
Just thought you'd want to know. I survived that little surprise party back at the hotel. And I'm sailing away from this shithole as we speak. All because of you.
You want to thank me? Forget you ever had this frequency.
I got a better idea. I'm looking at your bank account right now and... You know, Sarif really ought to pay you more.
Van Bruggen?
No need to thank me, man. Just enjoy it.